And just in case you haven't heard it in a while, and you feel kind of dirty and kind of ashamed of yourself, and kind of like you don't belong in the presence of God, and kind of like you're not one of those good church people, I want you to know you're still His child. You're still made in His image. You're still bought with His blood.